I'll be right back.
You got it.
Let's go.
Sit tight.
Sure,
go ahead.
All set.
Hey, we've got rebels up ahead.
Well, here goes nothing.
I say we blow the wall open, see what's inside for ourselves. Asav's expert demanded that the sites be unspoiled.
Ergal, always telling us what we should and shouldn't do. I am tired of picking through the scraps.
Justice requires patience, brother.
This should be fun.
Alright. In the clear. Let's have a look around. Found another one of those statues.
With a bow this time. Aimed at those ruins up there.
Thank you.
marking you down.
Another token for my collection.
Hope that was productive.
Got another token for our collection. To go.
Fraser, we might have company ahead.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome one. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad. Copy that.
It should do the trick. There. Okay. Going. Let's get inside.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Now where do we go?
Up. We go up.
I wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
Hey, who's there? It's Fraser!
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
Here come the others. Get down!
We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Would have preferred a head start over a sov.
Who finishes?
Fair point. Think a sov's men know what they're looking for?
Not from what I can tell.
Good. Happy to have one advantage at least.
See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up. Follow me!
Nadine, or Fred.
Hey, he's on your right.
the new MREs that came in? I did. Tasted like sawdust. These aid workers expect people to eat that.
We liberate our people, they will no longer beg from outsiders.
Guy down here. We have company.
Spread out and look.
That was close.
Anything?
I have nothing.
I will check here. Go look there.
Be careful.
Fraser, down there.
I have nothing. Found anything?
My area is clear.
Search there. I'll check here.
Got it.
Hang on.
We have movement.
I will cover you.
Oh, shit.
What the?
They made us.
We are right
here. We got this.
You should not have crossed us. Shoot them.
Yeah.
You should not have done that.
There's no way out of this.
Sure, just come a little closer. All right. Are we clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Yeah.
Perfect. That should do it. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
Fine. Just don't get started without me.
Sure. Wouldn't dream of it.
Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
There you are, having fun.
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school. Nearly there.
Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
All right. I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time.
Good guess. This one's a bit trickier.
I think the innermost circle moves the outer ring.
Parashurama. Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before. Ugh. So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.